Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? I hope it's having a great day. My name is Hadith, and in today's video, I'll be bringing you guys a TwitchCon recap video. I managed to work with a lot of awesome companies at TwitchCon, and one of them was Lineage 2 Revolution. I was at their booth, and I got to play their awesome, awesome game. In order to make sure you have your name reserved and get online and additional bonuses, make sure to register right now and be ready for November 15th, which is when the game comes out. Make sure to click the link down below, pre-register, and be ready to battle with me on Lineage 2 Revolution. Hey guys, what's up? Hadith here. We are on Sunday, which is the final day of TwitchCon, and I'm going to give you guys a recap of what I've done this weekend. I've been doing amazing stuff. I participated in the PUBG tournament. Great event. I had a lot of fun with Jari. Before that, we went in there and participated in the H1Z1 All-Star tournament, which was exciting. The arena was amazing. Whole TwitchCon is huge. There's so many more people than the last year, and honestly, I'm really, really excited and looking forward to the next year. We also did a few things with Lineage. We were on stage. I battled CDU, I battled Scott, or Sko, as you know. And we also talked a little bit about what the game is about. By the way, Lineage is an amazing MMO. Not saying that because I'm sponsored, well, I'm kind of sponsored, but at the same time, like, I would play this if I wasn't sponsored. So please make sure to check it out. And with that said, I had an amazing time. See ya.